First kiss in life?
My first kiss, I was probably like 13 or 14.
Horrible. Really horrible. Oh no.
It was awkward. I'll give you that for sure.
Probably, you know, great for my parents because I just thought, really? I'm not doing that again, like ever. That's some bad stuff.
Mine was with a family friend, and so it was kind of like my parents' new person. And it was actually really sweet, and we kind of joked about the fact of like, okay, so now we're gonna get married, and we're still friends to this day, so it's kind of funny to, it's nice to have that memory and have it be a sweet one, as opposed to horrible. Yeah.
Funny, because I had this conversation with somebody earlier today, and they were like, well, when was your first kiss? And I was like, well, my first real kiss was like 13, and they were like, 13? That's so old! And I was like, huh? And they're like, not in like kindergarten? And I'm like, come on, that's not a real kiss. Like, you kiss in kindergarten because you think you're supposed to or whatever. Like, it's not the same thing.